माय व्यूज ऑन लाइफ लाइफ फिलोसफी जवाहरलाल नेहरू हिज बॉर्न 14 नवंबर 1889 एंड डेड 27 मई 1964 वाज एन इंडियन एंटी कॉलोनियल नेशनलिस्ट सेक्युलर ह्यूमनिस्ट सोशल डेमोक्रेट एंड ऑथर हु वाज अ सेंट्रल फिगर इन इंडिया ड्यूरिंग द मिडिल थर्ड ऑफ द सेंचुरी नेहरू वाज अ प्रिंसिपल लीडर ऑफ द इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस मूवमेंट इन द 1930s and 1940, he served as the Nehru promoted preliminary democracy, secularism, and science and technology. During the 1950s, powerfully, and Nehru statements, we should learn. As for example, culture is the widening of the mind and of the spirit. And next, by education, I am an Englishman by views and internationalist by cultural, Muslim and a Hindu only by accident. And next, facts are facts and will not disappear. Time is not measured by the past of years, but the what one achieves. And next, ignorance is always afraid of change. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon to you all. Today I am going to talk about life philosophy of Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad, Prayagraj. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and his mother's name was Rani Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born in great Indian family. His father was a successful in Allahabad court and his father was moderate Congress leader. He was a Kashmiri Brahmin. He was the first Prime Minister of the independent India. He received his early education at home. The private tutors used to come to teach him at his home. He was educated in England at Harrow School and Trinity College and trained in the law at the Indian Temple. He became a barrister. He returned to India. He married in 1916 with Kamala Nehru. His wife's name was Kamala Nehru. He wrote many letters to his daughter Indira Gandhi. Life philosophy is an essay which is written by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. In this essay section, he shares his life philosophy. He was a great leader of India. He is known as architecture of modern India. He was an intellectual person. He was always full of optimism. And he was social and political thinker. He was a good role in Indian politics. He gave a new shape of India. He always believed in karma hard works. He gave the famous slogan, Aram Haram Hai. Nehru loved children very well. Every year his birthday is celebrated at Children's Day in India. He also achieved greatness by his vision, hard labor, sincerity, honesty, patriotism, and great intellectual power. Their deep love and respect for him always inspires and sustains him. He had undertaken many projects for the welfare of them and the prosperity of the country. He established National Planning Commission and he became first chairman of this commission. Nehru came to symbolize India on the day of his mother in Pondicherry, gave the following message: Nehru lives his body, but his soul is one with the soul of India that lives for eternity. The following essay was written by Nehru during his imprisonment in Ahmednagar Fort prison camp during the years 1942 to 1945, and from part of his books, The Discovery of India. He believes he don't believe in science and technology, and he used science and technology to solve the people's problem. Only called Chacha Nehru due to his affinity for children. He was seen every children like say rose. He told that children are future citizens of India. He given the right direction, they can become very good citizens. He only believes in world in worship. He died in 27 1944.
The first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Education and social reforms. He passionate the advocate of education. He too believes that it essential for India's future progress. Educational institutions establishments, All India Institute of Medical Science, AIIMS, Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, Indian Institute of Management, IIM. Economics policies, planning commissions of India, which drew up the 5-year plan in 1951. Mixed economy, managed strategic industries such as mining, electricity, and heavy industries serving public interest. Land distribution to build irrigation and spread the use of fertilizers in agricultural production. Jawaharlal Nehru. We celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. He liked children very much, so he wished to celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. Children's called him Chacha Nehru. He had clothes in his skirt. Nehru wrote two famous books, Discovery of India. He is considered the architect of modern India. He was also known as Pandit Nehru due to his roots with the Kashmiri community. Knew him as Chacha Nehru. Nehru's political life. The first Prime Minister of India after independence from Jawaharlal Nehru, 1889 to 1964, was a major architect of India as a nation state. His dedication to politics led him imprisonment under British rule and deeply distributed family life, and eventually nearly decades in power, during which he first vision of reform and democratic India. This biography depicts the phases of Nehru's life and show how it had affected new developments in India politics. Thank you.
PPT को तुम क्या किए हो तुम तो पेज में को पेस्ट कर दिया
नहीं मैम PDF बनाए PDF
ये PPT तो नहीं लग रहा है
वो पीडीएफ बना करके वो पावर पॉइंट हमको नहीं आता है
चलिए इज देयर एनीबॉडी एल्स ठीक है आप सीख लोगे।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, माय नेम इज हिमांशु कुमार। टुडे आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट माय प्रेजेंटेशन पार्ट वन।
हिमांशु कुमार, हिमांशु चलो।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, माय नेम इज हिमांशु कुमार। टुडे आई एम हियर टू प्रेजेंट माय व्यू प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन लाइफ फिलॉसफी बाय पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू। पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू वाज द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया, was also the architect of modern India, and he was born in a great and rich family, and also achieved greatness by his vision and hard labor, sincerity, honesty, and patriotism, and great intellectual power. And his mother's name is Swaroop Rani, and his father's name is Motilal Nehru. He gave us the slogan "Haram Haram." He was always full of the optimistic vigor and enthusiasm and activity. He was a leader of the masses and beloved to them. Their deep love and respect for him always inspired and sustained
the good of the masses forever at his heart. He had undertaken many projects
for the welfare of them and the prosperity of the country.
He
set up the National Planning Commission with himself as its first chairman.
I know that
the Children's Day celebrate on the 14th November. We can say on it born because we were familiar with the children and interact with the children and saw the future of India in all children. We saw all the children like rose flower, and he did not want to pop him. He did not mind that worship process as to achieve the goal. We are the gift given by the God. God sent us on the earth to solve the problem of people and make himself as a lever to stood hard work with full effort. When he was dead, the mother is Pondicherry gave a message.
Nehru leaves his body,
but his soul is one with the soul of India. The essay of life philosophy was written by the Nehru during the time of jail in Indranagar. During the year of 1942 to 1945, the essay of the part of his book, Discovery of India, and his very famous
quote, "Each time is not measured by the passing of year,
but they were one judge what one feels and what one achieves."
And
Nehru met Gandhi for the first time in 1960 at the annual meeting of Indian National Congress in Lucknow.
And also
we know about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He made at a point of year rose as a reminder of his life with his wife Kamala. Thank you very much.
Okay, we can include one more. Those who have not made it today, they will make it in the next class.